My hamster tests a hamster mailbox for the first time. Let's see what's inside. Look at all these goodies. Mr. Marshmallow can't wait to open them. Let's start with the dried apple. He absolutely loves it. I then made him a little ball with the dried herbs and apple and put it in his cage for a midnight snack. During the night, I caught him enjoying his little feast. I also put his new toys in his enclosure, and he enjoyed playing with them and chewing on them too. Mr. Marshmallow loved his hamster mailbox.